From layer panel, home top, activate the command layer properties. Next step, select one of them and set current. Select another layers and activate the command delete layers or Alt plus D.